What if you could put yourself or your family and friends into any video you can imagine?
Today, we're looking at Sora 2, OpenAI's brand new video and audio generation model, and it's wild.
Sora 2 adds sound, realistic motion, and better control, so your ideas move exactly how you imagine them.
Hi, I'm Kevin, and let's dive in.
That was incredible. And now let's look at how you can do it too. Oh, and by the way, I am real. I don't know how to prove it to you, but you'll have to just trust me on it. All right, let's see how you could get started with Sora. You could download Sora on iOS. Just search for Sora by OpenAI in the App Store and install it. Unfortunately, there's no Android app yet, but you can also access Sora in your browser at sora.com. You can watch and browse videos that others have created. But if you want to create your own videos, you'll need two things: a ChatGPT Plus or Pro subscription and an invite code. And those could be a little bit tricky to get. Right now, Sora 2 is in limited rollout. OpenAI is gradually inviting new users. So if you haven't been invited yet, here are a few ways people are getting codes. Check the official OpenAI Discord. They periodically drop fresh invite codes there. You can also try searching X for Sora 2 invite code. And who knows, you might even find one right down below in the comments. As time goes on, OpenAI plans to open Sora to more and more people. So even if you don't have access yet, stay tuned. It's expanding fast. Once you launch the main Sora app, you'll land here in the main feed. And similar to other social media apps, you can swipe through to explore all the different videos. Now, one cool feature, you could even look at remixes of the same video by swiping over to the side. At the very top, you could also filter the videos that you see. Currently, it's set to For You, but you have a few different options. And one cool thing, you could even pick a mood where you describe to the algorithm exactly the types of videos you would like to see in your feed. OpenAI says this feed works a little differently from traditional social platforms. Instead of optimizing for endless scrolling, it focuses on helping you connect with the people and creators you actually follow. Over here on the right-hand side, you'll find all of your familiar actions, things like, comment, share, and follow. Then, down at the bottom, we have the navigation bar. If you tap on the magnifying glass, this is where you can look for people. So, as an example, right at the top, I see myself, and you can follow me if you'd like to see what types of videos I've been making. Now, here in the center at the bottom, this is where the magic happens. If we click on this plus icon, this is how you can make a video. Now, right up on top, you can make a video with a person, so either yourself or one of the other creators who've chosen to make their likeness available. Right over here, you could also start from a photo, although currently a photo cannot include a person, or right down below, you could simply describe the video that you would like to make using a text prompt. Let's try one. I'll make a video featuring me to show you exactly how it works. First, you'll need to add your likeness to the app. Sora will guide you through a few quick screens to make sure you're granting permission intentionally. Next, you'll choose who can use your cameo. Just you, your friends, or maybe everyone. If you make it public, you can still review any videos others create with your likeness and remove them at any time. And hey, if you'd like to make a video featuring me, feel free. Now that I've created my cameo, let's put it to work. Notice now that I can reference myself as part of the prompt. So right here, I see Kevin Stratford or Kev Strat. And here I can tap on that and there it inserts my name into the prompt. And now I could enter in the rest of my prompt. Let's try this. Floating through zero gravity inside a futuristic space kitchen, flipping chocolate chip cookies in slow motion as soft jazz plays in the background. Now that I've entered my prompt, one other thing that I could do. Up on top, there's a dropdown, and when I tap on that, you can change the orientation of the video. And you have two different options. You have portrait, or what you typically find on, say, TikTok or Instagram Reels, where it's a vertical video, or here you also have landscape. I'll try landscape right there. Once you enter in your prompt, right over here, let's send that. Once your video finishes generating, you can preview it within your drafts folder. I'll click on this, and here I can see all of my draft videos. Let's click on this one.
Zero gravity makes flipping these a whole lot easier. Look at that slow spin, perfectly baked. Still warm, even up here. Nothing like a cookie in orbit.
That is absolutely mind-blowing. And keep in mind, it only used a few seconds of my video and voice to generate that. Not bad at all. In the future, I'm sure you'll be able to provide even more training data so your likeness looks and sounds even closer to the real you. In the top right-hand corner, if you click on the three dots, here you could either download or you could delete your video. Now, down in the bottom left-hand corner, you could also go back and edit the video. And this opens up the prompt box again, where you could refine things like maybe the soundtrack, the camera angle, or the visual style. When you're happy with it, right here, you can post the video to your profile, or you could also share it with others. I'll go ahead and post this to my profile. Once your Cameo is created, you can also use it on desktop at Sora.com. Let's try that. You can't currently create a Cameo here, but you can use one that you've already set up in the mobile app. Simply click into the prompt field, and right up above, you see all the different Cameos. I'll select my face right here, and then I could describe my video idea. I'd like to see me surfing on a giant wave during sunset, and of course, eating a cookie, drone-style camera circling overhead, upbeat rock music playing. That'll be really cool. Now, if you're a pro subscriber, you'll also get access to Sora 2 Pro. Here, you have two different models. Sora 2 Pro produces higher fidelity videos, though they do take a little bit longer to render. Over on the right-hand side, we also have a few different settings beyond what you get on mobile. When I click on this, you could set the resolution, you could set it to high or standard, and the duration. You could go up to 15 seconds, which is really good. Now that I've typed in my prompt, let's try generating this. Let's see how it turned out.
Go! Sunset surf with a snack. Oh yeah, this chocolate chip cookie hits the spot. Who says you can't surf and snack? Life is sweet.
Right now, there's no hard cap on how many videos you can make. It just depends on your subscription and also the available system resources when you generate your videos. All right, that's how you can get started with Sora 2. Now, in my view, it really democratizes video creation. Anyone with an idea can now bring it to life. Of course, that power comes with responsibility. OpenAI has built-in safeguards to prevent misuse, but it's up to us creators to use it ethically. You want to respect consent, transparency, and also authenticity in what you make. Now, let's wrap up with a few sample clips created using Sora 2.
That's gooey.
Well, let's see. Oh, that is good.
Ho, ho, ho. 10 out of 10 from me.
Same here. Perfect score.
9 for me. Still excellent.
Okay, team, it has been an amazing year for the Kevin Cookie Company. Because of your creativity and grit, we didn't just meet our goals, we smashed them. But we're not stopping here. We're building something bigger than cookies. We're building opportunity.
The city this afternoon, taking a quick walk between meetings. The weather's perfect. Warm, but not too hot. And the light is bouncing off the glass buildings in a really cool way. There's a mix of shops, little cafes, and plenty of people moving.
This is wild. Rows of warm cookies on one side, chocolate fountains on the other. It smells amazing in here. Check this out. Fresh off the line. And if you give it a quick dip, systems even let me guide the drizzle with this joystick. Smooth.
Ground team to gondola. Crate 5 is on approach.
Copy. Rails are clear. Bring it in slow.
Watch the left corner. Good, good. Set her down.
Crate's inside. Lock and clamps now.
10 minutes to lift off. Keep them coming.
Hi, I'm Kevin, and let's dive in.